Olympic swimming hopeful Kenrick Monk is facing charges after lying about being the victim of a hit-and-run accident. The 23-year-old broke down today, admitting he made the whole thing up because he was embarrassed he fell off his new skateboard.
The end of a very public lie.
I know I've done a big mistake and I am sorry for it, but I have to live with it.
Kenrick Monk at rock bottom after lying about how he broke his arm and a hit-and-run accident that never happened.
The hardest thing is probably telling my parents. Knowing that stuffed up, and stuffing you guys around and just the public, basically.
This was his story 2 days ago.
The gentleman had ran into me and had hit me, and I was flying through the air, about a car length away from the gutter. Then they just basically hooned off and just left me on the side of the road.
His teammates never questioned him. The 23-year-old so convincing, he urged his attacker to come forward.
Turn yourself in, you know.
And even went to police about the offending car, a blue Nissan.
I think the car just sounded a bit more elaborate.
Police questioned Kenrick's version of events when a witness to the skateboarding accident came forward with the truth yesterday.
They questioned me, and then that's why I told the truth.
Police could lay charges. Swimming Australia is also investigating.
He'll certainly be interviewed and they'll, you know, discuss what happened and why it happened.
So why did he lie?
Scared. I was freaked out. My coach, knowing that I was on a skateboard, he just kept snowballing and snowballing, and more and more and more just came out.
A high-risk activity so close to the Olympic trials. Monk may need surgery and could be out of the water for 6 weeks, but even if his body recovers, his reputation may not.
When you're making mistakes in the public arena like that, it's very unforgiving.
Sarah Best, 10 News.